Just woke up in the morning. I'm with Rocco, Josh, Greg, and Jason. And we're on the way to a basketball game. They play each other. So we're about to find out what happens.
What's the score of the game today?
Oh, me? 72-56.
Really, nigga?
Yeah. Who you gonna win today?
I'm gonna take an underdog story, you know. Hamilton over. I'm gonna take the over on Hamilton lock.
What's the spread for this game?
Just like he said, I'm gonna take the underdogs. I got Hamilton winning. It's gonna be low scoring. I feel like, you know what I mean? So like 46. I'm gonna take the 46 to like
underdogs
to like 50 to like 57. Hamilton up. My boy Greg
got me.
I don't know, bro.
No comments.
Own players.
I pick my dog, St. Joe. Let's fucking get it. Fuck the Blue Devils.
Y'all ass.
What?
St. Joe K. JC Masella, St. Joseph Academy.
Awesome.
How you feeling?
Feeling great. It's about to ass today. One of my 25-plus. And they're missing two starters. How many points did they score today? You know, depends on the team pass me the ball.
No, how many points?
If it is, I'm going to have a double-double. 12 15 right now. I'm going to take another.
Nah, you
got to
take
it. Take another. Trust. What about you? You think he's going to over 15 points?
Going under. You can go under. You can be realistic. Go under.
Nah, I'm going to go to over. I'm going to take the over on that one.
Lock the money line. Lock.
Right. Now they're not here, like, how are you actually feeling about the game today? Right.
So no one here, it's just us, spectators?
It's just me.
Let me pop that.
So, basically, how I'm feeling about today's game, you know, we all lost the weight, but so don't like, don't think that. But we are at peak skills right now. We watching Hampton versus St. Joe, Robert McGee. You know, I mean...
What the hell?
Alright, like I'm saying, I'll be there. So, basically, I'm saying, I think, like, real shit... I think him on some shit though, because look, St. Joe think they're gonna come in, they're gonna roll us, you know, that shit not flying over.
You think that? He not thinking
Hammond's
that.
Hammond's on top. Whoa, hold on. I think my boy Greg gonna have like 12 points.
Right, Greg already have like.
I think, you know who I think ready to turn up, underrated? Owen, Chinese bull, you ready to turn up.
Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up.
I'm saying, basically, bet, don't touch my camera. Anyway. Don't touch my camera.
I ain't even touching,
but you think like right hitting, bro. Move.
You want me to touch you?
Move, cuz. All right, anyways. Back to what I was saying. We're going to hit y'all back when the game start. I'm going to catch you, guys.
Yo, look, we're out here in Hamilton versus St. Joe. Y'all ready to get active?
I'm trying to look at me.
I can't with him, bro. Josh make me laugh.
Not good.
Because
I was thinking about that one boy.
Nah, he looked at me.
Tip off. Bryce Nick, he's ready to get the tip off. Bet any amount of money on it, Bryce gets the tip off.
Bryce getting the tip off? Over under. All right. If you lost, I get. If Aiden gets the tip off, you get a smack. All right, deal.
Hey, deal off. We already talked about this, guys. Deal off.
I mean, Tay Ray gets you.
Why is Hector and not Greg? Let me know.
Yeah, no. All right, you get a snack.
No, we didn't make that deal.
You ain't cry.
Oh my god.
That's Greg. Dang it. Greg better make it.
Over.
He getting a smack.
He's making both of them. If he misses one, he gets a smack.
Yes, sir.
Knocked down.
See, like the elbow and the wrist and the floor.
Yeah, that should have started.
Hey, Brayden.
All right, here you go. Good board.
Hey, shoot that.
Nah, great ball, my shit. You gotta shoot that, cuz. Nah. Look who guarding Greg. Look who guarding Greg. Nah.
Oh my god. Oh, he's not
even. Look who's running great. Oh my god.
Yeah, Owen.
Chase, we on hot, boy. We on hot.
Stupid. Give me that.
Shut your ass up. Score?
I can't see. What's the score? 23-18, St. Joseph Wildcats are up right now.
Wait, what is it? 23-18,
St. Joseph Wildcats are up.
How you feeling about the game right now?
I mean, feeling pretty good, bro. I mean, we trailing right now, but it's calm, bro. We about to come back.
I think we're looking like the better team.
No, we definitely are looking like the better team. We just got to fix it up.
Wait, like Jason Umasella some shit.
See, that's my man, so I ain't ready to start this.
Say Jason Umasella some shit.
Nah,
say it.
Look,
say it.
So, basically, Hamilton, they're not executing, swinging the ball. They got to finish plays. They're under the rim, and they're missing layups. That can't happen. So, yeah. All I gotta say is, bro,
nah,
like, I ain't gonna lie, they fucking suck.
All right, halftime interval, fine. Old Hamilton bloodline, bro. That's the YouTube cut. Old Hamilton shit. Hamilton me, cuz. Hamilton me. Now, you already know. Now he wanted to leave. Now tell him where you at, cuz.
Big O, Overbrook, bro.
Okay, how you feeling? How you feeling about Overbrook? How you feel about the season?
You gonna be good.
You gonna be good?
Hell yeah.
Okay. Old Hamilton meat too. Hamilton meat. Giddy, cuz, another transfer. Where'd you transfer to, cuz?
Overbrook.
How you feeling? Cuz, you feel like you the main character out there, bro?
Nah, I just feel good.
Why?
I don't know. Damn, nigga, what the fuck
you doing?
Shut us up quick as fuck.
Dickhead Mike Brown.
Shut us up quick as hell, I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, yo, push that. Push that, Jake.
Greg's talking to Jason, right?
Yeah, fuck, I'm hunting shit. Hey, oh my gosh, come here.
Good take, boy. Yeah, boy.
Oh my god, come here. Yeah, yeah,
like, when I tell you, underdog.
Oh yeah, D up.
I did his girl in.
Yeah, Greg.
Oh, yeah, Greg.
That kid just got like raped.
Wait, what?
That kid just got like raped.
Huh?
Shut your ass up.
Wait, man, just yeah, said that. Shut your ass up.
Your world. Your world!
Oh my god! That shit would have been hard.
Yeah, that shit would have been
crazy. That was such a tough shit,
though. Yo, Greg, do it again!
Jordan, you can't guard him now.
Right to the lean, right around him. You can't fuck with
him.
Right
now. The Saints draft 33. Josh?
Huh?
The Saints draft 33.
Yeah.
All right, 42-32.
BTA?
Say something. BTA.
Talk to him, baby.
Yeah, tell him you fucking
bitch. Right, you should really be banging that.
You ass. That's a foul, yo. You ass. Yo, ref, you see it?
I didn't know we were playing D.
Right,
you think he's right, Kang?
I don't know, please, no. Please.
Oh, shit. 49, it's 49 to 46 right now.
Holy shit.
All right. Jason just hit that shit.
All right, put Owen back in the game, put Greg in the game.
Ask anybody, okay?
Yo, Bull from St. Joe. What's up, bro?
Wow.
Yo, St. Joe, get your man, bro.
Chill. Tell him.
Yes, can he go a 10?
Yo, it's over with.
St. Joe suck. I don't care.
Suck.
Bang. Oh, shit.
I am.
That's all. Off the shit. Hit the board. 13.
Nah. Tie the game.
Fuck, yo.
Come on.
He's not living like that.
It's not over till it's
done. He's not living like that. He's not built for that shit.
See? Oh, see?
It's not, bro. It's looking good. It's only 2 minutes. It's only 2 minutes.
Oh shit.
Yeah, Tay.
Stop shooting.
Need one.
Oh yeah, Greg's coming in.
You're gonna see Justin out.
Swing for who?
You're gonna see Justin out.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's like a lot.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Yo, they came back, bro.
You're
up 13.
Bro, I told you.
I know, I said that. You can look back in the film. I said, it's not over until it's over. Oh, you're shooting. Oh my god. Bryce, come on, bro. Come on, bro.
You did.
My heart dropped a little bit. Yeah, Bryce. Yo, watch that smack.
Ayo, Bryce.
Watch that
Bryce.
Smack.
Yo, God, that was me. I was cool. No, I'm kidding. That's just me.
Right?
That's me. I was
nah, cool. He smacked the shit out of me.
Because he done that spam on me.
Okay. Let's go. Yo, cuz, watch how you found my mans, cuz. Watch how you found my mans. This shit get bad.
Say, yo, you ass.
You ass.
Why is Bryce teeing up?
I don't know, bro.
He's coming to save the city. What's the score, Jenny?
56-54.
Tammy?
Yes. Hold it. That's game over. Justin!
Hey, yo, save the city, Jake!
It's not game yet.
Save the city, Jake!
Why y'all saying game? It's not game yet.
Save the city. Huh?
Jake's gonna make
it. Alright, if he misses both of these, now what?
Alright, if he misses
save
both
the city. Save the city.
But Jake has a high hand, so I know he's gonna make both. Knock on wood.
I don't know about both. Maybe both. Probably.
playing, nigga.
Yo, tell me stop talking to you, yo.
You ass, shut up. Shut my dick. You ass, I will fuck you up.
Damn, he said bop the clip.
Nah, I did that shit to him, man. I did that shit to him first. That's why I did it back.
Oh, he pointing at you.
Yeah, bro, don't get a tech, bro.
Yes, sir,
don't
Jake.
Say that. Don't say that.
You seen him after the game.
Yeah, I fucking
bet.
Ask him what all that this shit was.
Right. Our post-game interview. How you think the game went?
I think the game went great. I mean, from start to finish. Really a hard-fought game, both sides. But I got to give us to the blow. It's hard. That's hard.
That is hard.
Me and my guy, Jake Edwards. Jake Edwards went crazy. Got Tay, Bryce. We all went crazy today.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
You got the job done.
We got the job done, and I cannot wait till we play them with the full team. That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to leave it at that.
All right, post-game interview. How do you think the game went?
Made a little comeback in the fourth. Didn't really matter at the end.
Yeah.
I did all right. We're playing in the regular season, though.
All right.
Different atmosphere.
What was the final score of the full league?
56-52.
What's the score at a regular season? Score prediction right now.
It's going to be close because it's always St. Joe's.
Yeah, it's going to be close. It's going to be close.
You always know that it's...
It's going to be close.
But right now, double overtime, 64-63 St.
Joe. All right, so what do you think the score at a regular season game is going to be?
It's going to get bad.
It's going to get bad?
It's going to get bad.
Right. Y'all going to win by more than 10 points.
Yes.
Absolutely.
More than 30.
Locks?
Locks.
All right, we're going to rewatch this in January. Right. We're going to rewatch this.
All right, $20 bet right now.
Oh, my, just like...
Just money line.
All right. Taking it.
Nah, 100.
100?
200.
200. 200. You're confident?
I'm confident.
What about 200. You?
I'm very confident.
200. All right, we're going to see.
Alright, and that's gonna wrap up today's YouTube video. I'm about to go to sleep right now, but I'm here with the guys, ABG members, Greg, Josh, Jason, Rocco behind the camera, man. And I'll see you on the next video. Ow.
Ow.